Hi children, are you enjoying learning from home? Yes, okay. Now all are very busy with doing some works given by your teachers, right? You have to write notes. Teachers are asking you to read the textbook. And you are also getting some assignments also, right? Yes, we have to learn maths too. So shall we start maths today? Okay children. Now today we will have a revision of what you learned from class 4th. Okay. So in class 4th you learned to read, to write all about five digit number. Am I right? Okay. So today let's read, write some five digit number. You have to write the given number in number name form, in the name, number name. And I will give you some number names. You have to change it into number. Okay. So shall we do it? Yes. Right. Good. Are you able to see the board? What I wrote on the board, children? Okay, here I have written some numbers. Here first I will explain how to read a five-digit number. Okay, so for that, you see the given number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits number I have written here. So here, what to do? To read a five-digit number, first of all, you have to group the given number. What way we care how to group? See, the number I am writing again here, 4, 3, 5. First, while doing grouping, we have to take from the right end of the number. So, you are right from right side. First group, we have to take 3 digits. 1, 2, 3 digits. After that, we put a comma. First, we have to count from right end. 1, 2, 3. In the first group, there will be 3 digits. And after that, to each group will have 2 digits. So here, the first group is ones group, 435. This we can read as 435 digit number. And in the second group, we got the number 16. So to read this, after grouping means you have to put comma in between. And here, first, from where we have to read, not from the right end, you have to write or read it from the left end. So left end, the group contains, the first group, the left end group 16, the digit number contain, number in the left group is 16, isn't it? So first we have to read it as the number is 16. We will write that number in words, 16. Then the group name of that 16 is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, digits, thousand, 10,000, 2 digits, thousands and 10,000 comes under thousands group. So, the group name of this is, this 16 is thousands. So, we can write it as, first we have to write the number as 16 in words. Then, group name, thousands, the group name is thousand, 16,000s, and the next groups number you read together, that is 435. 16,435. Yes, this is the number name for this. Given 16,435. Now let's try for the next number. 90301 is the number. So let us group it first. 90301. I told you you have to group from the right end. First group contains 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. Count 1, 2, 3 digits. After that put a comma. Then you have to read. The second group has the number 90. So we will read it as 90. N-I-N-E-T-Y. 90. Then group name. What is the group name? 1000. Second group name is 1000. So 1000. 19,000. What is the next group? You read together. 301. And one more. Let's write it. Here again, I wrote the same number again. Then grouping it. 1, 2, 3. Yes. There was the number in the second group, left hand group. It is 33. We'll write it 33. Now group name. 1000. 33,000. Then what's the number? Here two digit, two places 00. Then last place is 7. So how will you read it? Only 7 it is, isn't it? So 33,007. No hundreds and no tens. So we can read it as 7 only. So 33,007. 33,007. That is the number given here. So now you have learned how to write the number name for a 5 digit number. Okay. So Miss will give you some extra questions. You have to write it in your notebooks. Okay. The number name and also to write the numeral. So first you learn the number name. I'll be giving the next class I will be giving how to write the numeral for a given number name.